at 2 minutes past ten.
Well, hello again, boys and girls. On tonight's programme, sessions from Bauhaus and the Twinsets, amongst the delights on record, the new Cure LP, a selection of future favourites from Pinky Blue, which is the new Altered Images LP, including the Modesty Forbids, the new Gang of Four singles, Something Icelandic, and the usual selection of demanding and unpleasant records. We'll start, though, with Pinky Blue. It is, I think, immensely heartening that in 1982 something can be as wonderful as that. From the LP Pinky Blue, Altered Images, and the title track, followed by Forgotten, and more from the band before the end of the programme, of that you can be sure. From the Untouchables and the LP Flexi Ahead on Discord Records from Washington, D.C., Rat Patrol. Time, I think, for a Vernon's Girls revival. That comes from the LP Jack Good's Oh Boy, Don't Look Now, Comma But. And before that, the Untouchables and Rat Patrol from the LP Flexi Ahead. The first from the Twinsets, Johnny Come Home.
Night people, Johnny, come home.
Those are the Twinsets and Johnny Come Home. And from the LP Pornography, which is the new LP from The Cure, on Fiction Records as previously, A Short-Term Effect. Cures, and that's from the new LP Pornography, a Short-Term Effect, the title of it, and another track from the LP before the end of the programme. This is something I should have mentioned on last night's programme, in fact, a letter from Deb Vicker, writing from Bilton Rugby, saying, "Dear John Bald is beautiful Peel, could you dedicate the bit at the end of your programme to Vanessa Clewitt, as she doesn't know if she was born 2 minutes before or 2 minutes after midnight on the 27th of April. I wrote last year, but to no avail. Just one of millions, Deb, just one of millions. P.S. She's 16 on the 27th or the 28th. Well, as I say, it's either 28th or 29th tonight. Is it the 28th tonight? One loses track of time. Hold on a second. Is it the 28th today? Indeed it is. So, I'm sorry about that, Deb, and indeed Vanessa Clewitt as well. From the ADC band, this is Roll With The Punches.
You better tell your boy to get ready. Hey, you hot dogs, we's back again, rolling. Fellas, you know,
gotta get over the hump.
My name is Money Stone, and I'm back from the past. Here to deliver this funk to your ask me no
roll
questions job.
Roll with the punches,
roll
with the punches,
yes. You know what I mean.
Roll with the punches,
look here, I got my moon rock, it's in my slingshot. I'm aiming at the mothership. How? Gonna pull the sucker in 45 degree angle. Like this, you know what I mean. Oh, look here, I'm the first and the last, the beginning and the end, the future and the past. In other words, y'all, I'm the whole thing. Yeah,
gotta get over the hump.
I got to.
Gotta get over the hump.
Right away.
Gotta get over the hump.
I mean, immediately.
Gotta get over the hump.
Hey, I got the wrong string, but I've got the right yo. Yeah. Yeah, we the same ones came to you long stroking, you know, all the way down in this town. I swear we rode.
With the punches.
Be like Sugar Ray.
Roll with the punches.
Roll with the punches. Say bon.
Say
bon. Yeah, I don't know how far we got to go, y'all. But I want you to know that the ADC band is with you. Uh-huh. And you know, I think it's about time here for the ADC.
We're waiting.
Wait a minute. Look at here. If you're dancing out there, you must leave the funkin' to us. Oh, yeah. You see, we're coming to you like the Wonder Bread Doughboys. You know. Building your funk in 12 different ways.
I know we can make it. I know we can make it if we try. We put our heads together now. We gotta get over the hump. I know we can make
got
it.
Got to get over.
I know we can make it if we try. We put our heads together now. We gotta get over the hump.
You to know that the ADC band is with you.
Gotta get over the hump.
Gotcha.
Yeah. Gotta get over the hump.
Want you to like us.
Gotta get over the hump.
Don't ever strike us. Look out now. You know when society throw that right cross at you. You got to duck. Hit him with the left, Jeff. Had a great fall from a millionaire to nothing at all. And all his friends try to put him down, but he don't care, cause he's still around. rolling with the punches, baby. You can hump for two. While you busy humping, we're gonna hump over you. I swear, got to get over rolling.
Gotta get over the hump.
Yeah, with them left jabs and right cross. All that stuff, you know what I mean. Look here, 1, 2, 3, 4. Somebody's got me by the toe. Let me go!
Let him go!
Get over!
The ADC band from the LP Roll With The Punches, that's the title track on Cotillion Records, an American import. And on last night's programme, I mentioned that so far the best entry we've had in our kind of, a sort of spiritual footballing song to be called Well Brian, it was a 50-50 ball, came from Alwyn O'Hare from Willesden Green, London, NW2. But here's a very strong one indeed, which I won't read out to you because, in fact, it's unreadable, from Oi Jones and Gary Marvin Suggs Hall and F. Nightingale, no relation, writing from Kenilworth Court, Beeston, Nottingham. And theirs is, by all means, a contender. A very beautiful work indeed. King Stitt and the Dynamites, the Herbsman Shuffle.
Walking in the habit!
Trug it, crub it! Herbsman Shuffle!
That's King Stitt and the Dynamites, Herb's Man Shuffle, another old reggae record. The main reason being that it's an old reggae record is because we don't seem to be having much luck in getting any new ones at the moment. But next week, you wait and see. From Bauhaus, the first from them, it's called Three Shadows, Part 2.
Classic gentlemen, say your prayers to the wind of prostitution, to your faces and wrecks complexes, riddle my breast full of the oppressed past. From your fish that you surround all around, and you men will point your fishes at me.
Think about that and perhaps do it tomorrow. That's Bauhaus, Three Shadows, Part 2. And a note saying we've hastily assembled a mixed bill of old favourites for a benefit show at the Zigzag Club in Westbourne Park, West London, this Saturday, May the 1st, in a city unit with Rat Scabies and Captain Sensible. Lovable pair that they are. Good. Are they still around? Great. Well, not how they keep going, really. Creation Rebel, their first live show in a long while, Here and Now, Attila the Stockbroker, and Sounds by Since Amelia. And apparently all of this benefit is to finance a major free rally in Brockwell Park, Brixton, London, on May the 23rd, featuring the Mighty Jar Shaka, Attila, King Sounds, guests, dance, mime stores, and fun. You must remember fun. Come on, you've heard people talk about it. From Cook the Books and the Cracking Up cassette, this is Not the Time. Thank you. Cook the Books, and that's called This Is Not the Time, from the Cracking Up cassette of Liverpool area bands, and a very valuable cassette it is too, well worth having in my estimation. This is the single from The Associates, which you must know by now. This is the 4 minute and 5 second version of it. I don't know, Club Country.
Can find no fault in you. It's all to say it, or I'll say it for you. If we stick around, we're sure to be looked down upon. What better way, or should I say?
Refrigeration keeps you young and old. Alive and kicking at the country.
Associates, of course, and that's called Club Country. We've had a bit of a show of hands here in the studio, and we think that it's time for another track from Altered Images. Altered Images and another track from the new LP, Pinky Blue, and that was for Heather Weir, who lives in a place called Balloch, I think, in Strathclyde, Scotland. One of the great number of unsuccessful contestants in our, well, Brian, it was a 50-50 ball competition. Nice try, Heather, but pretty tough. I'm a pretty ruthless bloke at about 500 miles distance. From the Hi-Fi Brothers, this is Going Out of My Head.
Time. Everything can destroy. Everything about you.
Throw your rice, were you saying? Those are the Hi-Fi Brothers, that most dangerous of all species, zany Italians. And that's on Italian Records. It's called Going Out of My Head. Hardly recognisable, actually. Here's another old song. This one's Stranded in the Jungle. It's by the Twinsets.
Our dresses. slower, the faster we'll feel your caresses. And every day, demo chasing tushies. For your greatest lust is ladies. Mind shall lick you with diseases. Mind shall lick you with diseases. The most terrible diseases. The most terrible diseases. Not talking about no elephantitis. No other ones like a poliomyelitis. But ones that are even less righteous. That you men deposit inside us. You see, if you read as you turn the Bible pages, you'll know the reason for Jaja's rages. Was foretold by those very wise sages. And it's happening right now in these ages. But you cannot put the heavy on the ladies. Men and women are both to blame. Mind shall lick you with diseases. Mind shall lick you with diseases. The most terrible diseases. The most terrible diseases. No talking about no elephantitis. No other ones like a poliomyelitis. But ones that are even less righteous. Than two men deposit inside us. While the waves are still pounding on the beaches, let the warning sounds to your ears reaches. All of us will have to pay the prices of humanity's terrible vices. Ladies' trousers haven't caused a crisis. It's all of us who need Jaja's advices. Every day, demo criticize our trousers and say they like us in our skirts and blouses. You men only want to see us in our dresses. So the faster we'll feel your caresses. And every day, demo chasing tushies. For your greatest lust is us. Mind shall lick you with diseases. Mind shall lick you with diseases. The most terrible diseases. The most terrible diseases. Not talking about no elephantitis. Nor other ones like the poliomyelitis. But ones that are even less righteous. That you men deposit inside us. If you read as you turn the Bible pages, you'll know the reason for Jaja's rages. Was foretold by those very wise sages. And it's happening right now in these ages. But you cannot put the heavy on the ladies. Men and women are both to blame. Mind shall lick you with diseases. Mind shall lick you with diseases. The most terrible diseases. The most terrible diseases. Not talking about no elephantitis. No other ones like the poliomyelitis. But ones that are even less righteous. That you men deposit inside us. While the waves are still pounding on the beaches, let the warning sounds to your ears reach. All of us will have to pay the prices of humanity's terrible vices. Ladies' trousers haven't caused their
What a wonderful record that is. Jeannie and Tash on Volcano Records, and it's called The Ladies' Side. Before that, the Twinsets and Stranded in the Jungle. And a letter from Chesley Sampson, who was formerly of the band Misty, of course, who are still in Africa, otherwise we'd have him in for a new session. And he's got a band called Natural Roots now, and they're appearing live at a big sports day and dance, it says, in Southall. The Dominion Ballroom, King Street, Southall, actually, on May the 2nd, which is Sunday. Sounds by Liberation Puppers. Liberation from Southall and Puppers from High Wycombe. And so that's that. That's this Sunday in Southall. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, The Descendants. And, well, a brief piece called I Like Food.
I like food, food ain't good, I like food, food ain't good. Juicy burger, juicy fries, too late, ain't about the size. She ain't good, what type of food, got my way or all they do. I like food, food ain't good, I like food, food ain't good. Girls are dying back and eating. I like food, food ain't good, I like food, food ain't good.
Yeah, it'll catch up with you, though. The Descendants on New Alliance Records, and that's called I Like Food. Another from Bauhaus.
Who are you?
My card, pretty lady.
Ethel Care Music Production. Yeah,
I like your style. Too bad you're not a singer.
Oh, but I am. I am a singer.
No fooling.
No, no, listen.
Fantastic. Different.
See, I want to be a star, oh, please.
Talk me into it. Contract.
sudden success. Well, I feel like being a big star is really great, you know? It's like fabulous.
Bauhaus sounding, I'm sure you'll agree, most un-Bauhaus-like, really, and that's called The Party of the First Part. This is from the LP Club Scar 67, which was immensely fashionable a couple of years ago, of course, during the two-tone business, and I'm sure you all had access to copies then, from Sir Lord Comic and his cowboys, Skying West.
Adam and Eve went up my sleeve, and they never came down until Christmas Eve. Come on, you cats! Get up, you're going wet. Music is real sweet for your dancing feet. We'll be right back.
So, Lord Comic and his cowboys, and there's nothing I like more on these programmes than to be able to bring young hearts together. And a letter I just opened while that was playing, which comes from... well, I won't give her address, actually, because, well, for reasons which you'll understand later. Dawn, though, writing from Llanelli, and she says... On Wednesday the 21st of April, outside the entrance of the National Art Gallery in London, I took a picture of a punk who I need to contact. It was around 5 p.m. and he was sitting down with his friend facing Trafalgar Square. He was about 16 with fair, close-cropped hair and was wearing a white T-shirt with Punks Not Dead on the back, jeans, black Doc Martens and a black leather jacket. If you remember, I was the one in the uniform, green blouse with a bow tie and peroxide hair, the girl who waved and took your picture. Please would you write to me? It'll be really great to hear from you. Dawn, aged 15, Llanelli. Now, obviously... several hundred, if I give the address out, there'll be hundreds of letters sent to Dawn. But if you are the person who's concerned in this, and you can all write to me, care of the BBC, and I'll send you letters on to Dawn. It's the very least that I can do. So, yeah, as I say, young hearts brought together. What a nice old chap I am, to be sure. From Minimal Man, an LP called The Shroud Of on Subterranean Records from California, Blue Step. An LP which I've had for some time, actually, and keep going back to and re-evaluating, from Minimal Man, whatever that means, how do you re-evaluate it? What I mean is I listen to it a lot and try and figure out if it's any good. I still don't know, to be honest. The LP is called The Shroud Of, it's on Subterranean Records, and that was Blue Step. And from Blue Step it is but a short distance to the Blue Orchids. This is from their LP, The Greatest Hit, impending from Rough Trade, Wait. Yeah. Those are the Blue Orchids, and that's from the LP The Greatest Hit, and it's called Wait. And on tomorrow night's programme, sessions from the Cherry Boys. Had a several quite a lot of requests, actually, for this. Perhaps the favourite of the sessions which we broadcast during our Liverpool week, and also the Radio 1 debut of The Ravishing Beauties, a big favourite with our producer, Chris Lycett. From the Twinsets, Suspicious Minds.
You're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say. We can go on forever with suspicious minds. We can build our dreams on suspicious minds. So with an open dino, I start to say
Those are the Twinsets, and that's called Suspicious Minds, and I bet there are an enormous number, several million of you, I shouldn't be at all surprised, really wanting to go to sleep, but are just lying there or sitting there desperately trying to keep your eyes open, because you know that at something like 5 minutes to 12, you'll be able to hear me singing. And this is a very special night for you, as it is for me. Cabaret Voltaire and Water, and that's War of Nerves, from an impending release on Rough Trade, a sort of double 12-inch EP, I suppose it is. There's a letter from Samantha from asking for an autographed photograph. We don't get many of those, as you can imagine. And it says, would you please play me a record by the Specials? And it says, you do tend to play too much of Bow Wow Wow. I think she must have got me confused, in fact, with Kid Jensen, because he plays an enormous amount of Bow Wow Wow. Almost as many Bow Wow Wow things as Bellstars things, if that was possible. Anyway, thank you for the letter, Samantha. Even if you have got the wrong bloke, grateful for anything, me. From the Swinging Laurels, from a 12-inch EP on Dining Out, this is Bang Bang dot 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 dot. Is anybody there? Question mark. Oh, thanks. Wasn't that funny? Wasn't funny at all, really. Swinging Laurels, and that's from a 12-inch EP on Dining Out Records. Bang Bang, Is Anybody There? And the Swinging Laurels horn section, the hip thing to have on your record, so book them now. The Bauhaus are currently towering, actually, I was going to say, which would have been quite interesting. They're currently touring Italy, and, well, that's about all I can tell you about them, really. This is Departure.
Asleep. The walls of the room seem to alter angles, elongating and shrinking alternately, then twisting around completely so that he is on the opposite side of the room. A trick of the light and too much caffeine, he thought. Then came the knock on the door. This sound was the same dark brown tone as the wood of which the door was made. First he thought that he'd imagined it, as it would not have been out of place with the other strange hallucinatory events of that night, but then it came again, only heavier this time, and with a sense of real urgency. So pulling himself up and stepping through pools of moonlight and shadow, he made his bleary way across the room towards the door, and slowly, apprehensively, raised the latch. Desperately to feel the reassuring crisp white sheets once taken for granted. To be back home, safe as houses and protected by walls covered in familiar patterns. Even wallpaper had become sinister to him. He remembered staring into the page and crimson, seeing a repetition of stones. At night he would listen to the click of heels on concrete outside and try to imagine the facial features of the unseen figure. He would always see his own face, and now the realization of this prophecy rang terrible and true. For at this moment it was indeed his own feet that filled the shoes. Shoes that no man would want to wear.
Destination, or a nice drum, stick and bubbles of Russian flight.
That's the last from Bauhaus for tonight. Departure, the name of it. Then it only did the three numbers. And I think it's time now for, well, what should we say, another track from Altered Images from the LP Pinky Blue? So I was saying, we all did. That's Altered Images, and from Pinky Blue, a track called Jump Jump. Two more before the end of the programme, don't forget. And from the Gang of Four, a single, a new single with a curiously appropriate title, I Love a Man in a Uniform.
The good life was so elusive, and down. I had to regain my confidence, so I got into camouflage. The girls, they love to see you shoot.
I love men in uniform. I love men in uniform. I love men in uniform. I love men in uniform.
I need an order. I need an order. I need an order. I need an order. To have ambition. With my ambition. Time with my girl. I spend it well.
People used to say that I looked absolutely delicious when I was in the Royal Artillery. The Gang of Four and a new single on EMI, I Love a Man in a Uniform. And this is something Icelandic, and I'm a bit hesitant to try and pronounce the name of the band in case Kid Jensen's wife is listening, being Icelandic. But it looks like Perka Pilnik, roughly, but it's pronounced probably something like Perka Pilnik. No, not like that at all. That doesn't sound Icelandic. Oh, well, never mind. This is the record. sound a pretty useful little combo, said he patronisingly. The LP's called Goo Goo Plex, and that particular track was Full Com Nun, and it's by, well, the band, how they spell it, it's Purr as in cat, Kerr as in K-U-R, Pilnick as in rock, I mean Pill as in rockstar, and then Nick N-I-double-K. I wonder if Joe Strummer's gone to join all of the rest of them in Iceland. There must be something going on there, you know. On Kids' programme earlier on this evening, I think I heard something about some bloke who claimed to have seen Joe Strummer in Paris, but my own bet is that he's gone to Iceland. From The Cure, this is A Strange Day. Every day is a strange day in showbiz. That is excellent, I think, from The Cure and the LP Pornography on Fiction, A Strange Day, and an LP which you're going to hear flogged to death on this programme over the next few weeks, and doubtless on Kids as well. The last from the Twinsets, I'll Remember You.
Spirit, my first drink.
What do you mean?
Well, I'm not like you. I've got incest. I don't pay my way. I just smile at a few six old boys so they think they're on a promise.
Oh, you don't?
Well, you've got your drinks paid for all night and a lift home.
That's The Business from a three-track single on Secret Records, and it's called Disco Girls. Before that, the Twinsets, the last from them from their session, and I'll Remember You. And we're back to Altered Images and the LP Pinky Blue. This is See You Later. See You Later, Altered Images, and that's from the LP Pinky Blue, as is the next track, the last record in tonight's programme, and this is the moment which I suspect most of you have been waiting for since 10 o'clock, if not since Kid Jensen's programme earlier on this evening. This is the track on which I can be heard singing. It actually sounds like me, rather surprisingly, and I can also be heard whistling. It was my idea to do the whistling, too, so I'm rather proud of that. You'll have to wait a couple of minutes, actually, before you hear me, but bear with it, it's worth it. You to miss a single golden moment of it. I think that pretty much redefines the art of popular singing, and you're certainly going to hear it again too. Altered Images from the LP Pinky Blue and Song Sung Blue. Tonight you've heard sessions from Bauhaus and the Twinsets and me, lots of me. Tomorrow night, the ravishing beauties and cherub boys, rampant ego mania everywhere. Radio 1 transmitters are now closing down until 5 o'clock tomorrow morning when we'll be joining Radio 2 until 7 o'clock and then Mike Reed will be along with the breakfast show. He doesn't sing as well as that. Thanks very much for listening. Good night. Thinks he does, though.